Reaching out on LinkedIn isn't just about sending connection requests, it's about making the right first impression. Cold invites often get ignored because people hesitate to connect with strangers, especially when it feels like a sales pitch. The fix? Warm up first! Follow them so your name appears in their notifications, like and comment on their posts, and personalize your invite based on shared experiences. In Linked Helper, you can automate warm-up steps so it feels more natural and you improve your acceptance rate. You can start from scratch or adjust existing campaign. Step 1. Select warm-up, invite, and follow-up template. Name your campaign and follow the campaign generator step. Want even better engagement? Use variables and ifs and else logic to tailor messages based on, for example, mutual connections. One tip: keep your messages non-salesy. Focus on building connections first. Already have a campaign? No need to start over, just add warm-up actions before invite. Add a follow action about the invite. Then insert a delay to make outreach feel natural. Add likes and comments for extra engagement. And add another delay before inviting, so they notice your efforts. Don't just warm up new leads, engage your first-degree connections too. Why? A warmed-up connection is more likely to respond positively to your follow-ups. You can use a template, message chain to warmed-up first connections. By adding these warm-up steps in your campaign, you increase your acceptance and response rate, you have better engagement and more productive conversations. Well, that's it, thank you for watching and subscribe for more tutorials!